What a wonderful world.
Hi guys, welcome to another video. So for today's video, as you can tell by the title, that this is gonna be about my coffee station. So I recently just got my package from Nespresso because I just ordered a bunch of stuff from there. And I have been holding back on opening this so that I can film this video, and it's been about a week and we're running out of coffee. I think I only have like 4 pods left, so 3 or 4 pods left. So right now we're gonna open my package from Nespresso, and then I wanted to, I'm so sorry guys, that's Loki.
Loki.
So guys, I don't think I've shown a video of my dog yet because it's on a backup video, but here's my doggy. This is Loki. 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 Say hi. Say hi. Say hi. No? Oh, no, you won't. Oh, what is that on your face?
Hi, booger.
Okay. Okay, guys, I'm so sorry about that, but my dog was trying to chew our rug. So, like I was saying, I wanted to unbox this so that I can arrange, or basically I kind of want to revamp my coffee station. I don't think I was able to vlog or do a video on this when we first moved in, because there's just so many things that we had to get, and I had to prioritize which one we have to get first. But right now I kind of want to redo this because everything seemed like a clutter to me because I've gotten a bunch of stuff. So anyways, without further ado guys, we're gonna go open this with me. And I did order a couple, like a new set of cups, so I'll show you guys that one. So guys, that's what I got from Nespresso, and I did get 11 pods or 11 sleeves. Let me know if you guys have Nespresso machine, whether it's a virtual line or the original line. Please let me know which one you guys get because I would love to try them. I also have the virtual line. I actually left that in my office, but I don't have it at home, but I'm planning to go get it since I'm on maternity leave now, and I wanted to experiment more on coffee. I'm trying to experiment more on coffee and making different types of coffee. So yeah, did I just get 2 Colombias? Oh my god, I did. Anyways, so yeah guys, let me know. And without further ado guys, I'll show you guys how I'm going to rearrange and just redo revamp my coffee station. I'm really so sorry guys for Loki's noise behind me, but I don't want to keep him on his cage because he's been there the whole morning. So anyways, that's it guys. melted already because I had to redo this clip, but this is the finished product. It's really good. You guys have to try this at home. It's very simple. There's only like three ingredients. And also I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you guys did, please don't forget to like and also subscribe if you haven't yet. And let me know if you guys have any requests of type of videos, if you guys have any video requests, there you go. If you guys have any video requests, then please comment down below what it is. My pregnancy brain is hardly working and I'm already on my 8 months. So yeah. Anyways guys, I hope you guys enjoy this and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Loki.
Got caught in camera.
Camera, help me!